watch.
तुमसे बेपनाह मोहब्बत करने वाली लड़की कबूल है? मेरे पेट में जो तुम्हारा बच्चा है ना, उसकी कसम खाती हूँ, ठाकुर खानदान का एक भी इंसान जिंदा नहीं रहेगा, सबको खत्म कर दूंगी मैं।
परी की मौत मेरे हाथों निश्चित है।
जंगली जानवर के पिंजरे में पैर रखने से पहले तसल्ली कर लेनी चाहिए कि पिंजरा बंद है, खास करके जब पिंजरे में शेर।
उसने कसम खाई है कि पूरे ठाकुर खानदान को खत्म कर देगी। परी भी अपने बाबा से उतना ही प्यार करती है जितना मैं आपसे करता हूँ बाबा।
एक आदमी है जो हमारी मदद कर सकता है, लेकिन उसकी भूख बहुत बड़ी है।
मैं बैठूंगा तेरे बाप की कुर्सी पर।
अनवर के बेटे हूँ, उनका निशाना कभी गलत नहीं होता।
अपने गुस्से को आंसुओं में मत बहने दे, उसका इस्तेमाल करें और उनसे चुन चुन के बदला ले।
ये लड़ाई इन्होंने शुरू की है, उसे खत्म करने का नशा मेरे सर चढ़ रहा है।
First of all, I will tell about Vidyut Jamwal. Vidyut Jamwal is one of the best martial artists in the world now, they count. And also, he is very good actor, down to earth, one of my favorite actor. And again, in this movie, what you saw, so much violence. Because of this violence, because it's martial art movie, and again, violence will be, so everyone not like this type of movies. But what can I tell you? So much people like this type of movies where so much violence. Now in India, lot of movies they're making where you can't sit and watch with family. So much violence. But again, Vidyut Jamwal's movie, like this type of movies, you can see with families. Like there is not this type of very heavy violence or bad words. Because of that, I know. Also, he's promoting Indian martial art Kalaripayattu, which is the mother of all martial arts. So what do you think about this movie?
I think it will be a good story, but some things I didn't understand, like the words. What about the talk?
Soon when it will be in English subtitle, I will show you like inside this movie. Actually they're talking about like actually story, like from Taylor, how I understand that this girl and this boy from mafia's family.
Mm-hmm.
And both became enemy or kind of things.
Romeo and Juliet.
Kind of like Romeo and Juliet. And this girl is also like very good mafia in this movie. She not hesitate to kill someone or something like that type of story. So story about mafia. Both families from mafia, very strong and like that type of
mafia. Yeah, power from one side, power from
yes, both power are fighting with each other to become power, more great power.
But love story there.
And with this movie also they love each other, but they are enemy each other. I don't know what will be, when we will know only when we will watch movie, real story.
Yes, but I don't like this Shruti.
And she is the heart of every
But actor I like.
Yes, Vidyut Jamwal is very good.
I think I saw one.
Shruti Hassan is like very successful actress from South India. She not became successful in Bollywood.
I saw only her one movie.
Because she made Solace movie inside Bollywood. But mm-hmm. in South India, she made so much movies. Because of, again, she's...
I understand! This actor, I understand where I saw him. I watched one story, but it was Turkish. Mm. There was
she?
same actor. He look same.
Now Turkish serials are so much popular inside Europe, yeah?
Yeah. And then Russia also.
Oh, yeah.
First was Indian movies, after Korean, now Turkish.
It will like till the Bollywood start to make again same movies like they made before. It will be like now they're making only love and
no, just Indian serials always same from starting they hate each other after they love each other.
Yes, and all boys are also hating because in their home always women sit and watch the serial all day.
Yes, and in all serials, women's not have. Another work except fight, create some problem for
each other.
Yes.
Yes. Anyway, I will watch this movie and then I will give real reaction because trailer I liked so much.
Yes, trailer is good.
Yes, so we will watch movie together when we are waiting for this movie and let's see how this movie will be. See you guys.
See you.
Please like, subscribe and share.